Spalding's Jamal Clark had three more hits today. You guys have one of the best hitting teams in the league. What's it going to take to clinch that playoff spot, first or second, to get the bye? And then how do you see the team doing in the playoffs?
Well, first, I think the first thing we're going to need to do is keep hitting the way that we're hitting, because we've seen the ball well, struggling pretty good. Keep pitching, too, and get better on the mound. You know, we've gotten better throughout the year. Everybody's throwing the ball a lot better. And as far as the playoffs, we have to shut down those Coward Hall bats, get a championship. That's the main goal, you know.
All right, anything else you want to say about the performance today on the mound from Young Benitez and from Smallenbrook?
Oh, he battled. He didn't have his best stuff. It didn't look like he had his best stuff.
You mean Joey, right?
Joey. And he kept throwing through it, you know. Did what a warrior does and battled through it. Ben came in and shut the door.
Okay, congratulations on another game. Great day at the plate. Thanks for coming on with us.